is Dowd's home. This is his lovely piano. We're just here having a little time together. And I just happened to have the good fortune to work with him, and he produced a few of my songs. And here he is in person. And I'm just so blessed to, I don't know, we happened to have a friend in common, and we hooked up and we started working a little bit, and I just bombarded him with music every year. And I guess he felt pity for me.
No. There are a couple of things that you offered that I wanted to record, but I couldn't think of how to make a success out of them commercially. Mm-hmm. And strangely enough, the song that you played me that I thought had the greatest chance is completely out of my field. When I see a song like Chocolate, it's completely out of my realm to be doing a song that is, to me, when I hear it, I'm saying, that's a dance song. It is get up and dance. And then when I listen to it, I think, I was on the right trail, but I can't dance that fast. The biggest thing we did was change the tempo. Mm-hmm. Everything else stayed the same.
That's right.
And then
we added all the crazy instruments.
You finished it. You put the icing on the cake. I tried to influence you. If I said something you didn't like, I didn't feel badly that you didn't do it.
Yeah, I think that Chocolate was a great experience.
But you're closer to that world than I am. Well, you were the one who, after I said he has to speed up more, all of a sudden you called me one day and said, I found the tempo. Here it is. And you speeded it up even more. Exactly. So, as I say, the power of suggestion, the fact that we're on the same page and you were willing to experiment with it,
yes.
We found a better place for it.
Yeah, that song went through
a whole growth and evolution.
Yes. Metamorphosis.
Yeah, it's a today in the club dance, get up and boogie song.
That's right. That's the idea.
Yeah.
That's what we wanted to do, something that's today. Mm-hmm. That's today, that calls for today's sounds and today's rhythm.
On some of the more complex songs that you write, the lyrics reveal your multilingual background. But the mastery of all the instruments, the guitar, the bass, mm-hmm. the drum, the piano, the organ. I don't know. I'm afraid to ask you what other instruments you play, because I've seen you play every one of them at one time or another.
That is true.
All right.
I learned the bass from my dad. I learned the piano since I'm 3. I picked up the guitar when I was like 7. So I learned everything.
Yeah. And for a female to have time and chops,
at the right time, I guess.
This is something else. And I'm learning again. I'm still learning, forever learning, you know what I'm saying?
That's right.
But that's what comes from working with so many artists and that are talented. Mm. You keep on saying, gee, I think I know that, and they do something else, and you go, I'm not equipped. Mm. You're one of them.
I want to say too that Tommy Dowd has been for me like a guardian angel. He's always been there for me. Every time I had a question about anything, he always had the answer. He's always there for me. Every time I have a question, anything, he knows everything. He's my little guardian music angel, big one with big wings. Let's play that song again. I love the piano. I love the piano.
Chromatic from the C's on down. So you're gonna keep your Veronica and you know. Give me a piano. I want an F to the 7, to the F7 again, to the G6, to the C. You don't need me. You can do it all by yourself and it sounds better, believe me.